Three are one, and both are true. Jesus was not praying to himself in one sense, but Jesus also was praying to himself. And in the words of Pastor Stephen L. Anderson, that's what the Bible teaches. Now, many people ask this question. Well, if Jesus is God, how is he praying to the Father? Is he talking?